Good evening. Welcome to Stock Market Institute. Today's market wrap up. Sensex gained 383 points. Coming to Nifty 50, it gained 143 points for the day. Today's top gainers are auto, steel, and consumer stocks. Coming to news, Fino Payments Bank has set the price band for the initial public offering at 562-577 per share. This issue will open for the subscription on 29th October and close on 2nd November. Coming to next news, which is Cashfree, leading payments and API banking solutions company. Cashfree Payments today announced that it has launched PAN, that is permanent account number verification on Cashfree Payments verification suite. This feature will allow merchants to do a single online PAN verification or bulk PAN verification up to 10,000 PANs for their customers via verification API. Coming to next news, which is Gramophone. It is an agri-tech startup which has raised around 10 million in its Series B round led by Z3 Partners. Coming to next news, which is India Post Payments Bank. India Post Payments Bank and HDFC has entered into a strategic alliance to offer home loans to nearly 4.5 crores customers of the payments bank. This will leverage the network around 650 branches and over 136,000 banking access points in talking about post offices. Coming to next news, which is Portable. It is a software as a service enabled recruitment startup, raised around 3.5 crores in its seed round. The round saw participation from Pegam Shift VC and Let's Venture and Benny Bensal and others. Today's top gainer, Tata Motors, which increased 5.99%. Today's top loser, which fell around 1.94%, which is Indus Bank. Gold per 10 gram, it fell 150 rupees. Coming to silver, it per kg it fell to 479 rupees. Coming to USD INR, it fell 14 paise for the day. Coming to Euro INR, it fell 5 paisa. Coming to petrol and diesel, it is unchanged for the day. Crude, it gained 50 rupees for the day.